in those days. The decree came out from this Caesar Augustus that all the world should be registered.
This census was first in place while Quirinius was governing Syria.
So all went to be registered, everyone to his own city.
Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth,
to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem.
Because he was on the house of lineage David.
To be registered with Mary, who was with child. So it was that while they were there, the days were completed for her to be delivered.
And she brought forth her firstborn son, and she wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room in there.
Now they're in the same country, couples, living out in the fields, keeping the flock by night. And behold, the glory of the Lord going among them, and they were afraid.
Then the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid.
I bring you good tidings. Great joy,
which will be joy to all people. There is born for you this day in the city of David a Savior."
Swaddling
cloth,
lying in a manger, and suddenly there
was an angel above the heavenly
hosts, praising God and saying,
"Glory to the highest,
glory
to our God,
ever peace,
ruler
for men."
Yeah.